standing outside of my beautiful office in Lake Forest Park, and I wanted to introduce you to one of my awesome team members and take you inside in this beautiful office. It's fantastic. She is our backbone of this office. And oh, hi Karen, how are you?
Hey, I'm good.
Please meet Karen. She is our office manager. And Karen, I'd love to introduce you to my friends on Facebook. Please tell us about yourself. We'd love to hear it.
So I've been with the Windermere family for over 20 years. I started out as a real estate agent, and then I became a licensed assistant to an agent for several years. And most recently, I've been an office manager at two different Windermere offices. Absolutely love the Windermere family. I actually have my real estate license, not to practice, but just so I stay up to date on what's happening in the real estate market. I'm also a notary, so I can help your clients out that way. If they have even non-related real estate documents that need to be notarized, I'm happy to help them out. We're also in the office all day long, so if they have something that needs to be scanned or questions when you're out in the field, we're just more than happy to accommodate and do whatever we can for your clients.
That's so wonderful. Well, thank you so much, Karen. I love working with you, and I know my clients love Karen as well because she's the support. She is my team member. I love her very much. So thank you so much for joining me. And
of course.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.